Shalom, I want to start off saying, Kal Layim La, Yahweh Ba'ashim, Yahweh Shai, Ba'ashim Vakar Kodash, which means give our praises to the Heavenly Father Yahweh, and His only begotten Son, Yahweh Shai, which is our Lord and Savior, and to the Holy Spirit, Natan Ba'ashanaka Ba'alaz Kroim, Saj Allah, which means give double honors to the elders of Israel, which is the apostles and elders of Great Millstone, who teach you well, and Shalom Wa Halabakiyah Saj Allah, which means peace and love to the elect of Israel. Come on, join another lesson. This is the brother Adnai from the GMS Memphis camp. And the lesson going to be on this cashless society, man. I got a few articles on that, man. But it was bad because, you know, this morning I had to go pick up my paycheck, you know, because I forgot to set up direct deposit. But as I'm picking it up, I'm seeing all the banks, like, just lines of cars just in the street, you know? Because, you know, they can't go inside now. So, like, damn, man. So, this really just grooming the mind of the people, you know, to accept the cashless society, you know? Digital currency, man. Ultimately go lead up to the RFID microchip, you know? Mark of the beast, man. But I'm going to get into it. Hey, what you see on screen now is that this is the devil. This image is not biblical, you know, because our Lord, Yahweh Shai, who the world ignorantly called Jesus Christ, you know, he is a so-called black man, you know. He come back to save his people, you know. So this is not the true image of the Lord, man, you know. These are the 12 tribes of Israel, from Judah all the way down to Issachar, from the so-called blacks, Hispanics, Latinos, and Native American Indians, and to the Israelite foreigners that have been scattered amongst the countries that may look like the other nations. But I'm going to get into it. I'm going to start with this article from smallcaps.com. It said, coronavirus could speed up introduction of a cashless society. It was published March 27, 2020, year prophecy. It said cash payments are already on the decline, but claims that notes and coins could spread coronavirus is accelerating the trend. It said the coronavirus appears to have sparked the start of a cashless society. It fears the virus is being spread through notes and coins has led to many businesses only accepting contactless payments. And it's some of that happening here in Memphis, man. You know, they're not accepting cash at all, you know. It's a global cashless society already seen inevitable as a result of the widespread and increasing use of a tap and go payment channels and digital transactions. But due to the COVID-19 outbreak, this way of life could be introduced a lot sooner, with many vendors now refusing to accept cash payments, man. You know? So, what you see now is we about to enter to a cashless society, man. You know? Hey, they go with the Revelations, you know, 13. Of course, you know. Revelation 13:16, he calls all, both small and great, which are poor, free and bond, to receive a mark in their right hand or in their forehead, man. You know, and that's a physical mark, you know, because Esau is a carnal man, you know, and that he is the Esau Edom, the elites, man. You know, he calls all, man, whether you rich or poor, man, you're going to take his chip, his mark of the beast, or you're going to be put to death, man, you know. It's saying that no man might buy or sell save he that had the mark or the name of the beast or the number of his name. You know, you ain't gonna be able to work, you know? Well, you know, you got unemployment rate going up by the million, you know? But, hey, pretty soon, in order for you to work, you gotta take that mark of the beast, man. You know, in order for you want to keep your 401k, your save money, your money, and stuff like that by yourself, you gotta take the mark of the beast, man. The chip, RFID microchip, man. You know, man? So, get back in this article. Well, that's pretty much it. I put it in the description box. But there's also another article. It's from the advocates.org. It said coronavirus being used to scare you away from using cash. And this was published March 24, 2020, privacy. Cash has been the target of the banking and financial elites for years. Now the coronavirus pandemic is being used to frighten the masses into accepting a cashless society, man, because the elites, they have an agenda to push out, man. You know, they have an agenda, man. You know, that will mean the death of what's left of our free society, you know. It's CBS News, CNN, other mainstream outlets are fear-mongering. Again, alarmists, it's nothing new in the media world, but this time it's not about triggering panic buying or even pushing a political agenda. The war on cash is about imposing a new media narrative, as Joseph explains. The cashless society forces all payments to be made through the financial system. It doesn't end with monopoly control over transactions, though. It said being bound to computers for transactions kicks the doors wide open to hardcore surveillance of personal activity and location data. Being totally on the grid means relentless taxation and negative interest rates, which the Federal Reserve is already gearing up for, man. See, they don't want you living off the grid, man. You know, they want you to be part of this system, you know, forever, man. Basically, you constantly in debt. You know, they don't want you living off the grid, man. They don't want to survive on your own, man. You know. But it say none of this bothers the well-heeled boosters of a cashless society or the likely in the media. They want Americans reading about the threat of coronavirus kudos on their cash, which is absurd, you know. So this article just going in how they, you know, downplaying the dollar, man. You know, pretty much they just pretty much what they doing, man. Say you can get the virus from the dollar, man. You know, which is the cash has been 50 for years, you know. So I'll tell you one major event, you know. What is it, all that chaos, you know. There's another point he had made. Let me see, can I find it? It said, pardon the pun, but it's absolutely sick how COVID-19 being used now. It's a launching pad for this cashless agenda. That's all it is, man, to push in a new order, man. But what the Lord say, man, in the book of Psalms 21:11, for they intended evil against thee. They imagine a mischievous device which they are not able to perform, you know? So Israel not going to be able to perform his new world order agenda, man. That shit out the window, man. But, you know, it said the heart of his, let me get it. Obadiah 1:3, the pride of thy heart had deceived thee, thou dwellest in the cliffs of the rocks, whose habitation is high, that said in his heart, who should bring me down to the ground, man. You know? So, his heart, he said, your heart deceitful above all things, who can tell, man? You know, so, Esau, Edom, you finished, man. You're not going to be able to perform your new world agenda, man. And for you Israelites from Judah all the way down to Issachar, you're not allowed to take that chip, you know? I'm going to close out on that, Revelation 14:9. Because you take that chip, the mark of the beast, you shown the Lord that Esau Edom is your power. Esau Edom is your God, you know? And the Lord said, choose you this day life or death. You know, you're going to choose the Lord or you're going to choose death, which is Esau Edom, man. He said, death follow him, whatever he go with, you know? Weapon paraphrasing it. But that nigga Esau is death, man. You know? So Revelation 14:9, and a third angel followed them, saying with a loud voice, if any man worship the beast in his image and receive his mark in his forehead or in his hand, you know, you take the chip, you know, taking your right hand, left hand, your butt cheek, whatever, you take the mark of the beast, man, you know, This is what's going to happen. The saints should drink of the wine of the wrath of the Most High, which is poured out without mixture into the cup of his indignation. You know, righteous judgment, righteous anger, his indignation, man. Because you shown the Lord that Esau Edom is your power, man. That you doesn't have faith in the Lord, man. You know, and 2/3 of our people are going to take the mark of the beast, man. And they are set up for destruction. And according to Zechariah 13, chapter 13, 8, 2/3 should be cut off and die, man. You know? But if you're an Israelite, you're not supposed to take his chip, you know? But only the 144,000, the elect, not going to bow down to him. But it said, back in Revelation 14, it said, in 10, the saints should drink of the wine of the wrath of the Messiah, which is poured out without mixture into the cup of his indignation, and he should be tormented with fire and brimstone in the presence of the holy angels and in the presence of the Lamb, you know? In the smoke where they torment sin of forever and ever, and they have no rest day nor night, who worship the beast in his image, and whosoever receiving the mark of his name, man. So you take that chip, man, you're going to be part of that lake of fire, man, which is the second death. That's the second death, man. Revelation 20 and 14. And death and hell were cast into the lake of fire. This is the second death, man. You know? Not a place where you go on the ground and burn forever, man. The lake of fire, that's the second death, which is America, you know? But, hey, it was just a quick video on how gradualism, that's basically what it is. It's gradualism, man. To get to going to people's mind, you know? Because, you know, Jake impatient in the goddamn way. Jake hate waiting and lying in the goddamn way. So, you know, Jake gonna end up taking the mark of the beast, man. You know? With no question asked. This the new normal now, man. This shit not finna go back the way it been to. You know, Lord willing, it don't. But Lord willing, help you edify. Once again, give our praises and glory to you. How about Shema Shai, about Shiva Kakadash, the honest to the apostles, elders of great millstone, who teach you well, and peace and love to the elect of Israel. With that, Shalom, Kwam Yashallah, Wa Ba Ba.